Well, there's just something about this time of year that has many of us singing along to the Christmas carols playing on the radio, or maybe humming along to ourselves as we go about our day. Well, Christmas music is contagious, and the people joining me on the couch today have caught the fever, and they're eager to spread it. Ellen Welch is the president of the organization Live on Stage Sioux Falls, and Ken Hoyne is a board member and musician. Welcome, guys.
Hi,
Thank
Gary.
You.
Good
Thank
to
you.
Have you.
Nice
so,
to be
Ellen,
here.
I got to ask you, Ellen, what is Live on Stage?
Well, actually, we are a community concerts association, and we started back in 1930. Ken and I did not.
Okay.
But
I'm glad you clarified that. So.
But the association did. So we're like 88 years old.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah. That's crazy.
Yeah.
So what is the mission of the group? What do you guys try to do?
Yeah. We have all these years been trying to provide really top-notch, high-quality entertainment for a very affordable rate so that anyone in Sioux Falls can go. And we do that through sponsorships and yeah. low ticket sales, you know, low price on ticket sales.
Yeah.
So our goal is to get everyone there humming along
yeah,
with us.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So Ken, tell us about the Christmas extravaganza. So you've got that coming up next week.
We do.
Tell us about
yeah.
that.
We do. Every year we do a Christmas concert as part of our series. And this year, since I'm on the board, I pitched the idea of maybe bringing a lot of local entertainers, local musicians, to put together a big band Christmas. And my good friend Gene McGowan, who I play in his Dixieland band as well, we said, hey, let's do Dixieland too. So we got Dixieland and big band. Carol Nisbet's going to come and sing with us. If you remember Carol, formerly with South Dakota.
Yeah, right.
She's going to come and sing. So we got big band Christmas with vocals. We got a sing-along. We got Dixieland. It's going to be a great concert.
So that must be the reason why you brought the trombone.
It goes with me everywhere.
Gotcha.
Have trombone,
yeah.
we'll travel.
Yeah. Yeah, so. Yeah, so like as you said, Ellen, this group's been around for a long, long time. And you remember why or how it got started?
Well, it was basically to provide classical music for people in Sioux Falls, because back in the 30s, that we were one of the only groups. You know, since then we have the symphony and
yeah.
But and so it has changed somewhat. We used to be all classical, but now we offer jazz, sometimes country, still classical.
Yeah, a wide variety.
Yeah.
Yes, a very wide variety. We have some great concerts that are coming up here shortly that bring that variety. Vox Futura, which
yeah, we'll talk about that in a second here. So yeah,
so.
But as we're seeing, but let's get into the because if those are looking for tickets, let's get into the specifics on when it is on next Tuesday, what time, and all that.
Tuesday evening, the concert starts at 7:00. Tickets are available through the Washington Pavilion. We'll have. The Dixieland plays first, and then we'll have the big band with Carol, mm-hmm. and it's going to be a great, great concert.
Yeah, so for those, I'm still going back to your beginning, and for those that have lived here for a long time, we might not connect the dots to the phrase live on stage, but we might connect to the dots to some of the past performances that you've brought in here. So can you remember some of those that we might be able to connect the two with?
We had
Maureen McGovern.
Well, I remember when Maureen McGovern came to town.
There's going to be a morning after from the Poseidon Adventure.
Right.
She came through and did a concert there.
Yeah.
We've had, just recently, we had a group, international group, Five Sacks. They're international, they formed in Vienna, Austria, and they came through and played. We had
the Redneck Tenors.
Okay, sure,
maybe
I remember.
You've heard of them.
Yeah.
And I think the Gospel Union Railroad, I'm not sure if I have the right title on that group.
So how are you picking what kind of groups you want to bring in every year?
Well, this is really fun. we go down to Nashville, and we watch a showcase. And Nashville has already culled the group down to about 35.
Okay.
After looking at 700 groups.
Oh, my gosh.
So we look at about 35 and then try to arrange, what we think is going to be the best for Sioux Falls.
So do you care about the type of genre it is, or do you want to stick to a certain type of performer?
We have really tried to expand the variety so we can attract a wider variety of people to come to our concerts. Typically, we have had an older audience, and we're trying to bring a fresh view of music in so we can get some more younger people into the view of the Washington Pavilion, right? But a great place to have the concert. So.
Yeah, we kind of look for an eclectic mix of music.
Yeah, so it's not the same type
exactly.
of type of title or
right.
group
right.
or whatever.
Yeah,
so
we had an ABBA tribute band last year, which was
oh, that's
fun.
Right. Yeah, yeah so. Those are fun.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
those are fun.
Yeah.
So how many shows do you like to do a year?
We do a series of six concerts,
mm-hmm.
Five that are picked from the Live On Stage group, and then usually the Christmas concert we had Acoustic Christmas for a couple of years.
Yeah.
We had Albert and Gage for the last couple of years, and now we've got the Christmas Extravaganza coming on here. So.
Yeah.
yeah.
So three or four maybe a year, and is this kind
well,
of tops? Or
five for sure.
Five for sure.
And then six if we can
if you can find
manage
it.
It.
Yeah.
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 So let's talk about you mentioned it a little bit, so let's tease people with some of the ones coming up yet for the first part of the year. So you mentioned Vox Fortura. What's their sound?
Vox Fortura is a group of four Englishmen who were the runner-up to Britain's Got Talent.
Okay.
So they're just a phenomenal crossover group. They're classically trained, but they don't do all classical music. So
yeah.
it's a lot. It's a great, great group. And then we have the Abrams, which is a pop country group that we heard in Nashville, and they just blew us away. Their grandfather was the Chief Justice of the Canadian Supreme Court.
Okay.
So
yeah.
He's now their bus driver.
Yeah, and they've been doing country music since they were toddlers.
Fun.
And they're still young kids. I mean,
to us.
Well, to us, yes, they're very young.
Yeah, right.
But they're so good. Yeah.
Well, hey, thanks for what you guys are doing, and I mean, with all the growth and all the entertainment options we have here, I mean, it's just fantastic. You guys are sustaining and doing the things that you're doing, and we sure appreciate you guys what you do. So, thanks for coming in today.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thanks.
So, as a reminder, you can get tickets now for Tuesday's performance of Christmas Extravaganza by calling the Washington Pavilion box office, or you can make your purchase online at www.liveonstagesiouxfalls.org. Now, tickets are $40 for adults. Student tickets are just $15. And if you're still looking for a great gift idea for that hard-to-buy-for person on your Christmas list, a membership subscription to Live On Stage Sioux Falls would be a great idea that keeps on giving throughout the year. This cost is just $156 for adults, $372 for a family of two adults and all full-time students. And a student series is just $60. And you can find out more information on the group's website, liveonstagesiouxfalls.org.